Robin, and welcome to my new section, which is called My Little Pony Weeks. It's Anna, and if you have not seen Spare, click right down here, or the link is in the description. And if you guys don't already know that I have another section called My MLP History, you can go check that out. You just need to look up Ugh Part 1. And I might pull it up, I'm not sure. But without further ado, this episode that I have made is called Sleepy Time. And I hope you guys enjoy it, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. And now. Time for bed, Wolfie.
Barf?
Wolfie, you know what they say, curiosity salted the wolf. Mind your wandering eye, you little wolfy dog. Sweet dreams, Wolfie. Hey, over here! Wait a minute! I don't have a driver's license! Wow! My driver's license. I can't believe it! They do take good pictures. Darn, I should have grown a mustache. How could I have forgotten the most important rule of driving? Always wear your seatbelt. Hey, I can see Anna's cafe from here. Chase, look, I finally got my driver's license. Not even in your dreams, Luna. No! Oh, huh? Where am I? Is that me? Or is this me? Am I still dreaming? Oh. This must be Wolfie's dream. I'm gonna take a closer look. Wow, look at all these books. I wonder where Wolfie is. Wolfie! Huh? Excuse me, ma'am, but have you seen... Luna? Wolfie? How dare you impede the sanctity of my dream? Wolfie! You can talk! In dreams, one is not timid by equestrian imitations. What does that mean? Come. For ages, dreams have been known to go into another realm. There was once someone who always wished she could go. Let not by one dream, by summoning that other dream, by must. Emily Dickinson wrote that. Who? This one you might know. There once was a man from London who dreamed that... And he was eating his shoe. He woke up in the middle of the night to find that his dream had come true. Gee, Wolfie, you sure are smart. And you think that my nose was filled with hot air. Well, thanks, Wolfie. But I'm going back to my own dream. Beware of your wandering eye, you little peripheran. What? I wonder what Celestia is dreaming. Yeah, I can't resist.
Bananas.
Hey, Celestia. Oh, hey, Luna. You know, Celestia, this is a dream. You can do whatever you want. Yeah? I mean anything. I can turn into a castle. Going. I can make bite-sized me. Yep.
Oh, tartar sauce. I'm gonna go back to my own dream.
Okay. Bye, Luna. I'm a banana. Thank you. And now for my next number. Trixie! What the? Luna? Hey! Why have you stopped playing Wolfgang Amadeus Luna Moon? Oh, yes, Your Majesty. No! Hey, I have not instructed you to stop. Now play! Now tell me the one about Peru again, dear sister. Learn! I came here to hear beautiful music. If I don't hear any, it'll be your head. No. Wait. Please, Luna, no tricks. Trust me.
Sick.